The beauty of live television is whatever happens, happens. Ralph Emery does 3 hours of live television every day. So he gives us all the opportunity to share some very strange happenings.
We searched for the right reason to do a musical expression of a performer's innermost feelings of Ralph and found Ray Stevens. Well, normally he's out on the golf course with Ralph. In fact, Ralph calls him the Jack Benny of golf because even if there's a dollar riding on the game, he takes 3 minutes lining up the shot.
Here with a special composition just for you, Ralph, is your tightwad buddy, Ray Stevens.
This song is for you, Ralph.
Ralph, you've been a friend to me and to all of us in the industry. We love to do your show, and we're thrilled when you call. Yeah, we love you like a brother, but at one time or another, Ralph, you have embarrassed us all. Yes, you have. You have embarrassed us all. Watch this.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Roy Clark. Ralph, you and I go back a ways, back to those black and white television days, when I'd do your morning show, and I'd be there early, standing tall. Now, I've got a clip of two young guys there with a lot less gray in their hair, and an incident I bet you will recall. Now, look at this.
Hello, Ed. Here, Maya. You make movies a lot. You have an excuse because you're tired.
You're just punchy all the time.
I wouldn't say that.
No? What would you say?
I'd say that the ducks are flying low this season.
Yes, we love you like a brother, but one time or another, Ralph, you have embarrassed us all.
Yes, you have.
Yes, you have. You have embarrassed us all.
Say, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Kathy Mattea.
It's not always the things you say that makes our faces red. Why, heaven knows, Ralph, I've done your shows and can't believe the things I've said.
Is there Mr. Wright in your life?
Well, I don't know. I have many friends.
I sure hope so, because you're going to put him to work, and I hope he likes you a lot.
Yeah, I choose a man by the kind of tools he has, Ralph.
Well, the most embarrassing thing I've seen happens every Halloween when you dress us up in costumes, one and all. Yep, you turn us into witches and freaks, ghosts and goblins, germs and geeks. Well, once I was a convict with just a chain and a ball.
You used to be a sheriff, didn't you?
I used to be a sheriff. Well, I got a divorce, and this is all she left me.
You mean that little ball there is all you've got left?
One ball, pal, one ball.
Ralph, you've been a friend to all of us, and it's not our aim to complain of us, because we'll be here whenever you should call. Yes, we love you like a brother, but at one time,